in Seljalandsfoss, Iceland. This is the waterfalls, the most famous waterfalls, Seljalandsfoss. As you can see, not many tourists here because there is no group tour, like a bus tour. This is all like with a private car like I did. So actually the government, they are not allowed to all the buses to come in due to the COVID-19. So it's very quiet. Hopefully everything will be back to normal soon. Hopefully you like my video, and if you want to see all the review, check my YouTube below about Iceland. You will find it. And don't forget to subscribe. Oh my god. Finally I made it this time. Because on my last visit is a very heavy rains. I cannot go back. I cannot take a picture from the behind of the waterfall. So I make sure I'm going to do it today. Ooh, so heavy. And not many people, so I don't have to queue for it. This is Seljalandsfoss. This is Seljalandsfoss, Iceland. Turisnya gak terlalu banyak, jadi gak nutupin pemandangan yang bagus banget. Enak deh pokoknya. Turisnya gak terlalu banyak sekali. Skogafoss. Bukan sah kita enjoy di Seljalandsfoss. Sekarang kita mau ke Skogafoss. course in Iceland. Very nice weather today for pictures. And also not many tourists because I heard that the government has been shut down. Not shut down, actually it's just shut down for the group tour, not for the private. So we bring our car by ourselves. So no problem with that. And not too many groups tourists. Very, very nice. The weather is quite supportive. Thank you. Hopefully you like my sharing. And if you like to see the full review, go to my YouTube channel below. Click subscribe, share and like. Thank you. Bye-bye. Falls. So after Skogafoss, the water going down to Skogafoss. A very nice view over here. On the top there, you can also walk up to the mountain. Last year I'm here with heavy rain. I cannot take a video for you, and this time I've been making. Ooh, so beautiful! My God, very windy. It's so windy. Oh my God, I can't.